Just you and I.
You guys don't have to sit there like a bump on a log.
We're watching the show.
Exciting to do in Greenwood. But then we decided that would take just a little bit too long. So instead, we're going to continue with The Martian Spends a Day at Greenwood High School. Our story begins. It was 7:30 on a Friday morning, early in May. Everything was still and calm until, out of the stillness, a rumble came. Flash of light cut down to earth. On the outer perimeter of the Greenwood High School parking lot, the little Martian spaceship was descending among the parked cars of Greenwood High School students. And it fit in nicely between a Ford Comet and a Ford Galaxy. Thank you. After landing, the Martian made his way into the school. First period had already begun, so the Martian stopped to listen to what the band had to play. That's sufficient. Well, the music was indeed beautiful, but with an entire day ahead of him, the Martian pushed on. He roamed the halls for the first hour, checking out the sights, but at 8:35, all Hades tore loose when a tone sounded. And a stampede ensued. The Martian believed it was a pack of wild animals, but he wasn't sure. He didn't get the number of the truck that hit him. But soon the onslaught was over, and the tone sounded once more. However, no sooner did those noises stop than did other sounds begin. Yes, I'm afraid it was Friday, and it was time for the world-famous Wharton's Advanced Speech Class radio show to commence. But then, in about a half hour or so, the show was over, and then the sounds were heard once again.